Derek, TonyVarsitySportsNetwork.com, the St. Paul's Crusaders are getting ready for the 2014 football season. They've won the last two MIAAB conference titles, and for Jack Pollard, senior two-way lineman, a three-peat is the goal for the Crusaders. And Jack, just talk about the first couple weeks of practice.
It's gone pretty good. Definitely high intensity. Everything we're doing is kind of going real fast. In between drills, just running in between drills, it's tiring. We try not to spend a lot of time after practice running, so we try to get all our conditioning done during practice. So definitely fast, definitely intense, and hopefully getting better.
Right, right. All the pieces you guys have, I mean, of course, Pino and Garrett and DJ and how can this team be better than last year's team?
I think we just got to work as a team. We got a bunch of good players. Coy on the outside, Coy and DJ on the outside, and Anthony, who's been playing quarterback for 4 years now. I think playing as a team will be okay.
Talk about, what is it about this team? I mean, you guys 2 years ago, when you won the championship, you won in overtime against John Carroll. Last year, you came back, beat Curley in the final seconds, came back during the regular season against Curley, down 21-0 in the fourth quarter. 128-21. What is it about this team? You seem like you guys find a way. I mean, what is it about this program?
I think it's so we stay together and we just never give up, no matter what. Even on JV freshman year, we would win games like that. We just stay together and never went up. Never accept the fact that we lost yet. Just keep playing.
Three keys to success for you guys in 2014.
I think teamwork, conditioning, and talent.
All right. Well, he's been, how many years have you been a starter here?
Three-year
starter Jack Pollard on both sides of the line for the St. Paul's Crusaders. They're getting ready for the 2014 season, where they hope to win another MIAAB conference championship. For VarsitySportsNetwork.com, I'm Derek Toney.